waking up in Minneapolis, baby. This is what it's about. You're gonna be in the upper Midwest and you're gonna be a college basketball analyst. It's gonna be part of your life, getting this snow off. Welcome, good morning, Minneapolis. Bardo Life, this is gonna be a good one. My flight from Minneapolis to Chicago was canceled due to weather. I've got a game tonight, so it's about 9:15 in the morning. I got an 8 o'clock game in Northwestern. So I'm about to rent a car and drive through this weather that has caused these delays. So this is gonna be interesting. So Bardo Life, it's real, y'all. Stay with me. All right, I got this Audi four-wheeler, so hopefully I can navigate through some of this snow and this the blowing snow and the wind and the ice, but it's gonna be an adventure. Join the ride. So I'm at a rest stop taking a little break. I think I'm about 80 or 90 miles north of Madison, Wisconsin. They've done a good job of cleaning off the snow here. I don't know if it shows up on the video, but it's still snowing a little bit. Not quite as bad, but I'm gonna take a break here. Just give you an update. So to give you an update, I just stopped in Rockford to get some gas, and my jaws might be a little tight because you know how your face freezes. Really cold out here. 13 is the temperature, but the wind is blowing at about 35 to 40 miles per hour. So you can imagine how cold it is. And I've got in about 5.5 hours, I've got Penn State at Northwestern. So luckily I'm right outside of Rockford. I only have about probably another hour and a half or so to get home. And then I got to switch up, change my clothes and get up to Northwestern. So I'll see you up there. All right, y'all, 7 hours later, make it back home, change, looking pretty sharp, I think, and ready for Penn State at Northwestern. So it's been an interesting day. We've had a lot of conversations in the car on the way back. Now getting ready, got my boards printed, so we're off to Northwestern. Let's go. What's happening, partner? Yeah. How you doing? You're all right. Thank you. All right, I got my man Chris Foster's here, one of the young up-and-coming stars in the business. He does a little bit of everything. So Chris, tell me about what you think about the game tonight.
Man, this is Big Ten basketball. Early season, tip of the iceberg as far as the grind of conference play. Northwestern's 1-1 in the Big Ten. Penn State coming in at 1-2. Both these teams need a win, man. It is never too early to get a win in the Big Ten.
Hey, I appreciate that, man. What kind of advice do you have for young people trying to get into the business?
That's a good question. I would say number one, be nice, treat people with respect, and you'll go far. It's about relationships.
Right.
Number two, be versatile. Don't say no to anything. Even if you think it's something that you might not be that good at, if it takes you out of your comfort zone a little bit, say yes to everything. Have a positive attitude. People will notice, I promise you. Keep grinding.
Oh, Chris, that's great, man. Thank you so much. I appreciate you.
Appreciate you, Bardo.
All right.
What a day, what a day. A little nerve-wracking, white-knuckle driving through southern Minnesota and northern Wisconsin. Made it to the game in time and had a great game. If you think you have what it takes to be a color analyst like me at the college and NBA level, text me 312-847-2739. Holla at y'all later. Peace.